Okay. In a relationship, why commit yourself 100% right from the beginning without waiting for that other person to start doing it first? Because it will save you energy and time. If you do that, the right person for that specific time period in your life will gracefully accept it and match it with surplus. Now, why only for that specific period of time in your life? Because how long you stay together, whether it's a few months or a lifetime, depends how close you are on a consciousness journey, how similar your paths on a consciousness journey, how fast you both advance. If one of you advances faster, then your energies won't match, your energies would not be aligned, and then the relationship will cease. So in order for that relationship to last a lifetime, if you both desire that, you must agree that you will advance every day in the same direction with approximately the same speed. So you must advance together at the same speed every day in the same direction. So basically, saying it in other ways, having the same purpose at any period, at any moment in your life. And yeah, if that is in only in that case your energies will be aligned and you can spend a lifetime together. If not, then it just the energy will become misaligned and the relationship will cease. So if you found that special person in your life and you both want to stay together for a lifetime, you must agree to advance every day, to grow every day in every aspect, in the same direction, approximately the same speed together. You must agree on that and have the same purpose. Yeah. Step first.